great. I stopped it a little early, but we'll do the second half of the game now. And the whole nine. Solo. A 7 mile an hour wind. I'm just going to hit it straight. And do a little hook maybe at the end.
Nice shot.
That's my advantage. I managed it. But it's not so bad hitting it.
Nice.
So uphill to the right. Finally.
Nice eagle.
Woohoo. That was not bad to finish out the front. Alright, now we'll go to the back. I stopped on the wrong hole.
Ready?
This one's 295 yards. I'm just gonna go straight at it. There's a sand trap. I think I've hit every hole into a sand trap so far. I should wait past the Alright, Gwen's going with me. Long way away. So we'll go right up to it, I think, maybe put a backspin. That was a great way to follow up that eagle. Pretty straight over that tree. Probably need a little bit of a right slice. Sand trap? Alright, we're not that far away, so this is actually a good spot. Wind's going that way, so let's do this.
Nice shot. Nice on. pretty nice.
Alright, looks like it's just pretty straight and uphill.
Nice bird!
Nice. That's a little better. I think my previous best was 500, which was my first game. Be careful with that L button and only save it for long drives because that was insane. We're way past.
Ready?
Right, looks like we got an 11 mile an hour wind. And just gonna play into that wind a little bit.
Nice shot!
It's not a bad spot. Typically use the sand trap to stop.
Great! Eagle!
Completely. It looks like it goes this way most of the way, except for right there. It looks pretty flat.
Pretty! Nice bird. Ready?
Straight, 118 yards, 11 mile an hour wind with me, a little bit that way. Let's knock this sucker in. Into the rough. Don't let me use the putter. Yeah, I love it. Guess what? Oh, I didn't do it. I thought I was going to hit the sand trap. Alright. 19 yards. God, I really like to use a putter here. Alright, Actually, I do want to hit it left because I think it rolls right. Alright, and we got one more. Straight. There's nothing here, just don't hit it too far. Should go there.
Nice pass. Ready?
Looks like there's a 9 mile an hour wind. I'm just gonna hit it straight as hard as I can. Let's use that directly.
Nice bird. Ready?
170. Three though. It looks like it falls out. I don't know if it's more or less out. The winds are pushing a little bit, so let's do that. Oh wait, I can use my putter. Kitty, I don't know what you want. -5 is what I was doing last time, so I do have an opportunity here, hopefully, to pick it up.
Ready? Nice shot!
I knew it. There's a nice juicy bunker. I actually lucked out that it hit that one. 4 mile an hour. Distance 144 yards. Thing, you know, but it worked, whatever. I'll take it. This is for my bar.
Nice pass.
Alright, this is my last chance to beat my old score.
Ready?
What did I say I was gonna do? Just take a slice. Hit it as hard as I can and then slice it to the right. There you go, that one actually worked out. Now we have 9 out to win that way. And then go right up to it. Spin it.
Nice shot!
And there's gonna be a bunker right there. I almost wish I was in the bunker. This is definitely uphill and to the left. So
chip in. Nice eagle.
Eagle. Minus 7. Woo! Two-stroke improvement over Wario.